Okay, so I finally got my PS4 recognized by my Elgato Game Capture HD. So it was behaving very, very stupidly. It would blink trying to get a signal, and it would disconnect and connect again. And occasionally, when it finally did connect, it would just show a black screen. And no, it's not HTTP. I already checked. HTTP was disabled. And so then I tried going to safe mode and resetting the resolution. That didn't do anything. And so then I unplugged everything and then plugged it back in. That didn't do anything. And then when I was like, well, maybe it's the HDMI device yank, and I was thinking maybe, you know, it's trying to do some yank with the HDMI cable on the game capture or something like that. So I turned that, I checked that thing, it was already off, I turn it on, suddenly it works, I turn it off again, and it still works. And it's been working ever since. But when it first started working, it had looked really weird. And then I realized my resolution was set to automatic, and so I changed it to 720p, and then now it shows up properly. Yeah, don't ask. But yeah. This is a, I'll show you some footage from where it was, what was that before, but this is what works different now, but works. You know, all my games are here. You know. I'll probably add some footage of what you looked like before.